My name is Francesc Cunyat, and I'm a postdoctoral associate in the laboratory of Dr. Mario Stevenson at the University of Miami, where we focus on the research on the human immunodeficiency virus, or HIV. So with my research, I'm trying to understand a little bit more the viral reservoirs of HIV-infected patients and try to purge the infection in those patients and, of course, cure them. This lab is very resourceful. We have a lot of different techniques that we can use, and this is one of the things that I really like from working here. And of course, the environment also, that really helps. I'm a Spaniard, and I grew up in Barcelona, Spain. So in high school, I was mainly interested in biology and anything related to animals. I also, when I was at the last courses, I was taking classes or lessons from advanced genetics, but mainly I was interested in anything related to science, for sure. So it's difficult when you are trying to do a technique, when you are trying to answer one question and you don't get that answer. It's really tough when you just repeat the same thing over and over, trying different things, and you don't get it, you don't get that answer. It's also really rewarding when you get the answer back. But this is one of the tough things that of research, just that is difficult, especially depending on what you're working, especially if you are working on primary cells, you're working in clinical samples. For being a researcher, you need to be really focused, and you need to know exactly what you need to do, and you need to put a lot of effort on it, but at the end it's really rewarding. And if you get novel data and results, and you get to know new techniques and new things to do in the lab, I think it's awesome. So one of the tough things of research is that you spend a lot of time in the lab. So this cuts you a little bit your free time, of course, especially during the week. Sometimes at weekends, it depends if you have primary cells or you have cell cultures. With molecular biology, you can organize yourself a little bit better. What I think is fascinating from doing research is mainly just improving, learning, and getting to know new techniques, and especially just learning new things every day. This is actually why I am a researcher, I guess, and this is why I like it. So if you like to improve and to learn new techniques, get new discoveries, help other researchers, then maybe you can be a researcher, and then you can join our team.